It's time to turn the spotlight on the candidates running for the top office. We're looking at the candidates themselves and the pledges they're putting forward. The focus for our third installment is software mogul turned politician An Chol-soo of the centrist People's Party. Take a look.
3 days ago, the People's Party nominated its founder and former leader An Chol-soo for president. A former medical doctor and a software mogul, he's running for the nation's highest office for the second time. An first appeared as an independent candidate in the 2012 presidential race, but dropped out in support of his rival, Moon Jae-in. After leaving the largest liberal coalition in 2015, he launched his centrist People's Party last year. A young and innovative figure, that's how An describes himself. He says he'll break the old frameworks and come up with reforms to better prepare for the fourth industrial revolution. He also hopes to achieve unity through the people. He won't try to maneuver by artificially uniting with other candidates. Instead, An says he'll win the hearts of all types of voters, progressives, centrists, and conservatives. In terms of security and diplomacy, An's approach is similar to that of the ousted Park administration to some extent, though not as hardline. In dealing with North Korea's nuclear threats, An supports a nuclear-free Korean peninsula, which means Pyongyang should denuclearize itself and U.S. tactical nuclear weapons cannot be redeployed to South Korea. He says the U.S. missile defense system THAAD has to be deployed as scheduled because the next administration should honor the agreement already reached. Operations cannot be immediately resumed at the Kaesong Industrial Complex, the inter-Korean economic project that was suspended in February last year. Also, the wartime sexual slavery agreement struck with Japan in 2015 has to be renegotiated. And there needs to be a probe into whether any hidden deals were made regarding the removal of the comfort woman statues in Seoul and Busan. On the economic front, for young workers at Korea's small and mid-sized companies, An wants the government to spend money to make sure they earn at least 80% of what they would make at a big corporation. He'll also work to provide financial support for young people in job training programs. He wants legal revisions to punish illegal acts by big businesses and to improve their management structures. For An going forward, it's important that he broadens his appeal to conservative-leaning voters who don't like their options on the right. Campaigning officially starts on April 17th. Oh Jung-hee, Arirang News.